I've been stuck in this walled-off zone for about 3 years now. And now, yet again, I have to relocate. This is it. In the search for the end, I'm returning to the place where it all began. I can stay here for now. I hope a generator will be somewhere around. I need power. It gets cold around here at night. mind, let's check what's inside. If I want to make it right, I need to make this place cozy again. It gets really cold out here at night. My colleague, don't think he is alive. An infected subject once told me about, well, let's just say she had nightmares about these doors. These machines, I completely forgot. The Institute also created something useful. It's a congratulatory letter from the higher-ups. God. These people were forced to leave this place at a young age. Why would they return? It's a photo of a boy. There's something written. My dear son, Alexander. Supposed to be sent behind the wall. So old. There's a name on it. Incorruptible's Purpose Church Habit. It had to belong to a child. This entrance is leaving them exposed. Maybe I can do something about this. it's an official response letter from the military. They are saying they will send a search party tomorrow morning. But it's been 3 days since the response. It's a propaganda leaflet. It says, don't interact with the local wildlife under no circumstances. Right, if you could call that an interaction. Locked from the other side. I need to find the way around.